Field Scribe's hat. Energy resist. I don't know if I'm a fan about the fact that it actually encompasses my neck like that. And what's this about cage, or not cage armor, spike armor? I don't know. I have it. That's pretty much enough for now. Is that? Yeah, okay. That's that one. That's the one I'm after. Okay. I don't know what I just stumbled onto here, but it's not what I intended to find. Pre-war money. Seriously, this is not what I came here expecting to find. Some more 45 rounds. Doing okay on them. Although, I think this is adequate enough. Well then. Yeah, okay. So, inside? Do I really want to go inside? What reason do I have to go inside? Aside from the fact they have an entirely different name. Saugus Ironworks. Ah, screw it.
Who's there? There you are.
Hi. Bullets? Where? Okay. Okay. Doing okay at the moment. You're dead. Ooh, 308 rounds. Bolt action pistol. Whoop. I think he's looking for me.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. No sign of him now.
No sign of him now. You know, I'm not just running around being really noisy or anything. Toilet jet. For when you need to get really stoned.
Terminal somewhere.
Yeah, but I can't hack that terminal. Just disappointing. Those lunchboxes are amusing because it's like playing at like the lottery every time. You never know what's gonna pop out of it. One of these times I could open one and a bomb could fly out. See, here's a mining helmet, but it's of a different color. Yeah, so I'll get rid of that one because I don't like its color. It's just, you know, not within my taste. Cement here, that's to be noted.
This outfit's way worse than the last one.
Really? Campus Terminal A. So, it's probably the A. Can't be that. Could be this. Oops. Allotment replenished. Well, whatever. Good enough. Likeness 2. Okay. Whatever it is, it shares two letters in common with walk.
Sweet.
Pale. Okay. Choose personality mode. Law enforcement.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Do these be friendly to me? Are they guaranteed to be friendly to me?
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Okay. Do what you gotta do, Mr. Projectron. In the meantime, I got things to break into. Oh. Oh.
That's it.
Where am I going? Like, seriously, I don't even... What? Did they build this? They must have built this. Purified water, jet. Hot plate has screws, it says.
What the hell was that?
He's over there. Nope.
Shook up over nothing. Think you can hide? This is gonna be fun. How much you got left in you?
About that much. Woo.
You having fun? Huh?
Do you realize he's currently underneath of me? Perhaps not.
Shit! Lost him.
I hear him talking. Oh. Okay. Ooh, somebody's still angry at me somewhere. Weapons workbench. Armor workbench. Yeah, I don't really have any of the materials here now that I think about it. I mean, to be fair, there's probably a lot of materials I could get straight from here. You know what? Yeah. Let's see how much I can recover for said purpose. A mining helmet. If I can manage to make... let's start with the chest piece. Oh, I need leather. Yeah, I don't have leather here. Okay. Sort by weight. Steel and oil as much as I want oil. You need to go away. I don't need steel, so you can go away. Gear? Gear. Really? What's this terminal do? Those who failed the forged? But who are the forged? Who are you? Why are you? Okay, that, I'm glad it reacted slower than I did. Really? Again? Fine. That takes me to a different area, that takes me outside.
Fugitive is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Shotgun shells. What kind of cartridge did that say? Oh well. Already picked it up. Too late to matter. Piece of the machine gun turret all the way down here.
Continuing search for fugitive.
Bottle cap, 308 rounds. Bunch of crap. Okay. So these people run around with quite a lot of Molotov cocktails.
Designated law enforcement authorities.
Really? I'm assuming this is the door. Yep. Okay. Back up top then. I guess it's time to go into the blast furnace area. Seems like a terrible concept. I'm not gonna lie. What's in here?
Help! If she tries to leave, kill her. You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Yeah, clearly.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag, and we are the Forged. And you, Stranger, you're somebody with some guts. I like that. See, Jake, here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what am I...
Oh boy. What do I got equipped? What? Frag grenades.
Please let me go.
What's it gonna be, Jake?
This seems like it was probably a mistake. Oh God. Okay, so mistakes were made.
Help! If she tries to leave, kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
A bunch of raiders flinging fire? Not even a challenge.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place. See, Jake?
You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
See, oh, this wonderful sword. Kill that prisoner.
You said we...
Prove to me...
Oh.
Got it.
Oh, jeez.
Think I'm scared, huh?
They killed him already, didn't they? I'm gonna be honest. Part of the reason why I'm taking my own, fighting against him is because I want what he has.
Yeah.
I will kill him or somebody. I will kill something.
Please let me go.
What's it gonna be, Jake?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
You're right. I don't want to do this. I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake.
Light him up!
Okay, you know what? Enough screwing around. Take some Med-X, some Jet, some Psycho, a bit of purified water to heal myself up a bit. Is he on my side or the enemy's side? He's on my side, but he's barbecue.
What just happened?
You're not dead yet, that's what happened. And skedunked. Okay. Okay, the settler's dead. The settler's dead. Okay, you. Get a shish kebab. Okay. T-45E torso. Raider power 2. I do not have the weight for this. Okay, well, you know what? I'm going to be able to upgrade these. Oh, they don't weigh a whole lot. See, that's useful, but I don't know. So many things. I have so much stuff, and I don't want to get rid of any of it. Deathclaw meat weighs... food doesn't weigh a whole lot. I really don't want to start ditching... You can go away, I don't even really care. If I want to pick it up, I'm going to have to ditch things like the typewriters. I have one of these. Somewhere. Oops. I guess I gotta dump it. I need the weight. This weighs 14. This weighs 8.8. Screw it. Goodbye. I can recover some later. What I want right now is this, and this. And I'm 1,000,000 pounds overweight. Okay. Adequate number, of course. 1,000,000. Oh god, it is heavy. Okay. I'm going to end up recovering some of these things eventually anyhow, so.
Hi.
Help! Thanks a lot.
Get out. Where's what's-his-face? Did he run? Oh god, and there's a chest there too. I guess I'll store everything I want to keep in the little lockbox there. Come back after I dump my inventory. Oh, gonna be a lot harder to free up weight. See, I got that, then I've got this. This is actually more powerful, so I guess I'll dump that. I'll dump those. You were a disappointment. But I'm still gonna hold on to you at the moment. Drop that in there. I am not getting rid of the hazmat suit. Screw that. I'm actually lowering my weight pretty well right now. So much stuff I don't want to get rid of. Fine. But I need to come back. I need to make sure I come back. Ooh. Could I have done this? Tries reset, okay. So, it's not the E on the end.
Nice.
Fury? It is. Huh. It mentions the fact that, I killed... Not this again. Okay. So... Terminals sometimes bug out. And now I need to go through this nonsense again. I haven't been using you. Especially considering that's stronger... He's in there. I really don't want to get rid of that. It's really useful, even if it is... You know.
Wait.
What? I'll come talk to you in a second. Just chill out. You know what? Screw it. I'm not going to use it. But, I am going to drop it in here with everything else. Oh, quest item, huh? Okay, fine. I might just kill you over it, though. Be warned.
Thanks a lot.
Fine, leave.
I'm getting out of here.
Why are you standing down here of all places, by the way?
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
Well, just...
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
I already have it. So... Oh god! I may have just accidentally... tried to die in a fire. Yeah. I'm, good at this whole living thing. No. Okay, I need... to make sure I come back here. And retrieve those things. Assuming he heads straight back to that farm... I might just do that before I even continue. What are you doing here? Okay, so, however, one very unimportant question. Is there a quick way back in to come get this crap? You know, right about now, I'm wishing I hadn't told my dog to go home. Because he could have held this stuff. Okay, is there an actual, like, way down from up here? I'm not actively seeing one, to be honest. I got away. That's good enough for me. I don't really like the idea of fast traveling, but I don't like the idea of getting rid of stuff either. I also don't like the idea of companions. Now, wait a second here. That's a Mr. Handy, but it's not the house. Wow, I don't know why that felt so empty. Okay, that brought my weight down. Weapons. I'll store this for now. Can't get this out of my inventory. That better not count towards my weight. I will store 12 of these. You are going to get... Oh, I have a raider torso and helmet. Nice, so I think I have all the rest of the pieces. Look at that! Go away. Ooh. You know what? Let's start with the chest piece, shall we? Wow, that's basically all of my leather. Holy crap, though, but its damage resist is up to 22. Okay, so, I need more leather. Huh. And by doing that, it's changed the color of the armor. Weird. Wow, its weight goes up drastically. Ultralight build. I don't have armor rank 3. Ooh. Is the weight comparative? Like, it weighs 7.4 right now. Do I have armor rank 2? Yes, I do. Ah, I need leather. I can't believe that's not something I would expect to hear myself saying, to be honest. Dirty army fatigues. Actually, do I want to keep those? I think I want to wear those. Well, they don't have any damage resist. They give strength and agi. Faded trench coat. Definitely want the hazmat suit. Kellogg's outfit. Keep the raider's leather. Yeah, it's got a weight of 1. I'll keep a hold of that just in case. Can't get those out of my inventory. Put that in there, that in there, that in there. That in there. That. That. And I'll put those in there. And those. Wait, that's just armor. I should look at other things. Yeah, like, I'm carrying a lot of random crap on me. Put the melon. Because if it's going to come down to the point where I do actually build a place, I'm going to want a source of food, which means that anything that I know that I can grow, I don't want on me. I don't know if I can grow tar berries. No, I can grow razor grape. Okay. I guess since my biggest lack right now is on, Wait. How did I not notice I could scrap a weapon straight from this screen? Look at that. Really? Okay, fine. I'm an idiot.